everyone, so I have a face of the day for you. I was gonna film a makeup tutorial, but I'm kind of running short on time, so I just kind of hurry up and threw this on. It's using all my Beauty Mark, I was gonna say products, but just for the eyeshadows, everything else was something different. But for the eyes, I use these two My Beauty Mark palettes. If you check out the website, www.mybeautymark.net, you can get a free gift with your online orders, and you just use my promo code, Miss A Fuentes, and it shows that it takes a penny out, but that's mainly just to track the promo codes on the back end. So I just want to let you know, just in case, because sometimes I get messages like, your promo code was only good for 1 cent off, lol. But it's not good for a discount, it's good just to enter my promo code and then it just logs it in so that way they know to throw in a gift with your order. So I just wanna let you know that's how it works. So anyways, the lighting is really bad. I look super pale. I don't know, I have like 3 different lights and then I tried turning them off. And this one doesn't really make a difference. But anyways, I got inspired to do a look like this because I posted a picture on Facebook. I first seen it on Pinterest, or however you say it. I just recently got into that app. I think Friday or Saturday. But I've always heard a lot of people talking about it, and I finally got it. So yeah, I seen it on there first and then I came across it again on Facebook, so I decided to do this look, and it's just neutral on the top and then with like a pop of blue in the middle, or actually along the whole bottom. For the neutral, I obviously just used the neutral palette for My Beauty Mark, which is this palette right here, and for the highlight, I used this one right here. For the inner corner, I use this white one right here. And then for the outer, for the crease, I use this one. And then to darken it up a bit, I use this dark brown right here. And then for the bottom, I just did a light blue and then dark. And that one, I just used this palette right here. And obviously, it's just this bright blue right here. And then I use this dark blue. It kind of reminds me of a MAC shadow. I forgot which one it was, but it's just a dark blue and it has a little bit of shimmers in it, if you can see it. So that's what I used on the eyes. And then to set that, I use this Avon powder. It's a translucent powder. This works really, really awesome. For my face, I use the L'Oreal True Match. For contour, I use this palette from My Beauty Mark. I always use this one for my brows. I use I usually use one of these three, but for my contour, I use this one today. And then to set the contour, I went over it with powder, and I just used the e.l.f. Contouring, bronzing one, whatever. It's just a matte bronzer. It says e.l.f. Healthy Glow Bronzing Powder, which I use all the time in my videos. And then for my lips, I use the MAC, Viva Glam Gaga, and it's just this pink. And then on top of that, I use an e.l.f. This one is in Fairy. So yeah, that's how it came out. Again, sorry, this is extremely horrible lighting. I look like I should be a Colin. I just recently got into that too. I watched all of the Twilight series this weekend. And yeah, just a random fact. And speaking of random facts, I'm gonna try and have my next video be the 50 random facts. So yeah, if you have any other video ideas or suggestions, also from me and my other channel with my sister, Two Six Sisters, check that one out. Check us out on Keek. All of the links will be below. I mostly post with her or on Keek. I'm always on Twitter and Facebook, so make sure you check my links below, and make sure you check out My Beauty Mark, www.mybeautymark.net. Thank you for watching and subscribing, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye. Did I just say y'all? I will talk to you all later. Bye.